casting for this film is first you have me, the director, Kahan Tazi Doc Shaw, also the screenplay writer and the producer. Yeah, I wrote it. This is a true story. Next up we have is my first wife, Japanese wife, Lily. Then next we have my mistress, one of them. I've had many, but for this particular film, is her. Next up we have my second wife, my Vietnamese wife. And then we have, in this casting, last but not least, the crazy, the deranged, dirty cop, white boy, Nick, that turned me away from the Most High to start sniffing blood.
You know, Old King Pharaoh has got all our people in bondage. I hear of it. Who do you think put them there? That's all right. I'm gonna take them out of it.
I just got married. It didn't last long. Hanging out with white boy Nick got me thrown inside the bing, doing time. Lost my marriage, turned my back on the Most High. And the only way that I could return from the club life, sleeping, sexing with woman after woman, was to get on my knees and Baha Hashem, in his name, seek repentance. Here's my story. So this was me in the club, living it up, getting the photographer to take photos of me and this hot lady that I met. Meanwhile, I was unaware that my second wife was standing right behind me in the corner, viewing everything. It wasn't just her though, I had multiple women. See, with the money comes women partying and drugs, and boy, with my life in shame. Did you see the glimpse of the black chick back there, the slim black chick? That was Monique. Well, I had a fling going on with Monique. I surmise you could call her my concubine. But it just so happened that the beautiful scenery that you see going on right here with me and my Vietnamese wife, it came to an abrupt end when she discovered that I was being intimate with Monique. I surmise she really didn't believe her. Believe me, should I say, when I told her that I was a polygamist, and men are polygamists by nature. And so, when she saw that it was really true that I was dealing with a concubine, she really flipped. And all this good loving that you see, it became rage. She began to behave irate to the point that she utterly lost it and flipped on me and began to become violent. Everything was going great. Then within the twinkling of an eye, within the twinkling of an eye, she utterly flipped. And my life began to become a nightmare. It seems as though everything crashed at once. The drug bust, the women clashing, and white boy Nick snitching me out. Once that cover was blown, I hit a dwarf with my Eve from the BX, and so I had to keep that on a hush hush. I met her at the club scene. So I hit it off with her, you know what I mean? It was bootylicious, and so I started smashing it on a regular until once, when I was just about to smash her, my wife walked in, and you can only imagine how that ended. Meanwhile, she thought she had me, unaware that I was dead serious when I told her I was a polygamist by nature. But she wanted to play house, so I played house with her for a hot minute. You know what I'm talking about. Real men know what I'm talking about. The masculine, high-value alpha men. know exactly what I'm talking about. But all good things, they say, must come to an end.
Why'd you lie about me like that?
Why'd you fucking lie about me
like that?
I saw you.
Hello?
Are you serious? Are you kidding me right now?
Get her out of here! Get her out of here! It's over!
She's crazy.
It's over!
She's
crazy.
Like
it's over!
Yo.
It's over!
Right? Baby, you gotta help me! You gotta stop him! Baby, I thought you fucking loved me!
You need to get help!
Get help!
I thought you loved me! Why are you doing this? Why are you letting
you love yourself?
Some of you may think that's cold-blooded, and some of you may call me a player. First of all, I'm not a player. I just crush a lot. And I'm not cold-blooded. I'm just a man. And a man is polygamous by nature. The sooner, the more women accept that fact, the happier we all will be. So, it's sad that it had to end this way, because I was really feeling her, but she lost it, and I told her from the inception of the relationship, I'm a polygamous by nature. So those of you looking at the screen right now, don't blame me. Yes, you're a man too, and you're a man too, so you can like it, understand it, believe it or not, this is a true story. Shorty if I had? She was bad. Bad meaning good, but all of this had turned me against the Most High. So I had to return Baha'i Shem in His name. This is my truth. And let's make this yours to be able to change your life as I change mine.
Baha'i Shem. By the name of the Father,
Mashiach,
in the name of the Son,
Yahusha,
in the name of Yahuwah,
Yahuwah,
Yahshua,
Khan,
in His name,
in the name of the Father,
Shem,
in the name of the
Son, name of the Son,
Khan,
by Shem,
in His name,
feel this,
Khan,
praise be the Most High.
Hashem, my heart beats and breathes. Blew His ruach and breath in me. Once was blind, but now I see. You could do all things if you believe. Philippians 4 and 13.
When it seems impossible, stay prayed up. Sometimes He sent angels down to us. No such thing as good luck. It's God or the devil that's leading us. Addicted to porn, controlled by lust. It might be a curse, you think you're blessed. Sold a soul on a pole, on OnlyFans naked. Lost a soul, let Satan take it. Through a man's body, for Federal Reserve paper. Lost it like Monopoly. Through the agents that you call bankers, use that energy. You think it's credit, TDA account is what really pays us. Deaf, dumb, and blind, please pray for us.
Want to go to heaven, no one's in a rush. For the ashes,
Baha'i Shem, my heart beats and breathes. Blew His ruach and breath in me. Once was blind, but now I see. You could do all things if you believe. Philippians 4 and 13.
Baha'i Shem, Nephilim, angelic men. 200 fallen with Satan. Fill the world with sin. Modern day Eve's got gin in them. Move like snakes called temptation. Instagram, TikTok showing ass and skin. Not kissing a thigh, don't know where her mouth's been. Most swallow meat, then say amen. Crazy ladies drinking babies, a modern trend.
Close to the end, Yahusha's coming.
If you wanna kill the devil, look within. I leave you in peace, Baha'i Shem. Like an elevator, I uplift them. If you want to be saved, touch my hand. My Father's child, I'm the Son of
the Father. The name of the Son, the name of the Father, the name of the Son, the name of the Father, the name of the Son. Hashem, my heart beats and breathes. Blew His ruach and breath in me. Once was blind, but now I see. You could do all things if you believe. Philippians 4 and 13.
I was lucky the first time. But my life changed when I went. I was pretty much a haphazard kid. Got in a lot of trouble. Got arrested 4 or 5 times. Thrown in jail. And this was with my dad, it's a cop. but then I volunteered for the draft in 1966, at the height of the Vietnam War, and I went to OCS, and that changed my life because it was the really first real high performance thing that I could measure myself against with other people. Two-thirds of all Fortune 500 CEOs have one thing in common: military background.
Really?
Two-thirds of those two-thirds have something else: martial arts. What do you learn in martial arts, Brian? Discipline, focus. A lot of people don't believe they deserve to be there. I convince them, and we have these drills, why you belong there. A lot of people that come there, you know, with money, that have made money, think they made it by accident. I just had one of my superstars who's made $100 million tell me in the last week, you know, I'm not sure I'm gonna have another lucky accident.